much as you guys give during this next week or so, you're going to be refilled.
The full name of the service tour is the Discover True Friendship, discovering how people live in a country that you're not familiar with. I hope that you will come to realize that all of the barriers that tend to divide people can be. Obviously, the main portion, especially in the beginning part here, is our service. We will be building a community center for the community of San Juan. But I do want you to approach our service with a humble attitude whenever possible. I want you to be conscious of the fact that it is an act of service. You will get to see a good deal of Peru. You're going to be in three different regions, basically. This cannot be happening. You get kind of three different perspectives on the country. I hope that you get to experience the culture in some great depth. I hope you get to experience the people. As I mentioned before, I hope this is something that kind of comes naturally. I feel like it should be, but you know, coming from where we are to a place like this, it should evoke a sense of gratitude in you for what we have back home. As I mentioned, it will be some tough work. You definitely will have reason to complain if you choose to do so. But I hope that you choose not to. I know there's not always hot water here. I know beds might not be as comfortable as you're used to at home. A lot of things that if you want to, you can complain about. We, as Americans, tend to feel like we're coming from the best country in the world. We tend to feel like everywhere else is not quite up to our standards and that we have a lot to offer in any other country that we go to. To some extent, that's true, but we are not coming in here as saviors. We're not coming in here with all the answers. We're coming in here to learn.
San Juan de la Cruz is the place we're going this afternoon to start the project. This place, San Juan del Alto, is a community in a very poor situation. And the specific goal is to empower this community with a place where they can have a cultural gatherings and activities. So this construction, it's already gone. It has advanced until certain level. So the work of you all will be to finish, you know, to complete the construction. And to improve, to make better this kids' park.